In a shocking incident, a passenger named Dr. Shubhendu Keshri found a cockroach in the food served by the Rewa Vande Bharat Express. He took to X, formerly called Twitter, and wrote about his traumatizing experience, seeking a response from the Indian Railway Catering and Tourism Corporation, also known as IRCTC. In his post on X, he uploaded pictures of the food that clearly showed a dead cockroach. However, the IRCTC has apologized for the grave mistake.